put in S500. Great. 800 RPM in low range, going down to 500. Go. All right. 500 RPM in high range, going to 1,000 in high range. Going to 1,500 in high range. Go. X-axis. Okay, let's go to third index. We're on the right, there you go. Just go station to station.
I'm hitting it wrong. Let me try this again. Sorry. New video.